All right, check it out. In this video, you're gonna see some awesome footage of me catching a beautiful fish. It was my target fish. I was hoping to catch this particular one. So I hope you enjoy the video. Thanks for watching. So I got about 30 minutes. The trip is a few minutes away, so let's get it started. I'm not speeding anything, but I'm gonna get there. Whoa, the guy behind me is speeding. So I forgot the stringer for the fish, but you know, really only want one good one. See if I can get some bait in the water and catch a fish before the sun goes down. Good today. It's really, really high right now, so let's get things set up because I only got a few minutes. Going with some shad. Still frozen, but it'll talk quick. My hoodie, little facial hoodie thing, that'll block them from me. Still block a shad. Something's nibbling on that line. Where's a big old chunk of shad? might have got him, yo. I don't know how much I caught on the camera. Okay, I'll let you see what it used. It's a circle hook. Bobber. Thing I ordered online. Bead and a sinker. All right, I just had so much fun. I'm not gonna eat this guy. It's right there. Sorry. Great flathead. He's about, I don't know, I got a scale, but it's not scale worthy, so 4 pounds, good solid fish. If you made it this far, thanks for watching. I had a great time. That was a flathead catfish. The Indians called that the painted one. Go out and catch you one. All right, latest.